Okay, today we metal detected again. It's nice weather, a little overcast. But last week it was rain. And I, again on my favorite spot, there I found last week your silver ring and a silver bracelet. And yeah, there's many, many targets here. This park is very crowded in the summer. And yeah, I hope for the gold ring, of course, and maybe some silver finds and coins. So yeah, we carry on. And we treasure hunting with good. See you. Okay, the first decent find of the day. It's a 5 euro cent. So yeah, we had some pool tabs and some bottle caps, but this is the first coin. So yeah, good find. Okay, next find. It's a euro coin, 50 cent euro coin. Yeah, it goes very slow. Many trash. And yeah, the second coin. So we get still
okay. We got a good signal. Hope you can hear it.
I will to try to dig it live. One moment. Let's see. Yeah, it's a candlelight. I thought so. It was hard signal, but yeah, it was round, so it's giving a good repeatable signal. So yeah, okay, we carry on. Okay, now next to the candlelight, I see it was an a 10 euro cent. So you see, always check your holes twice or three times. So maybe there are more. So yeah. Okay, bottle cap, only it's pink. I not often find them pink, but yeah, this is one of the first ones, I believe. So yeah, pink. Okay, next hit. Yes, here it is, in a hole. Yeah, 20 euro cents. So yeah, alright. Okay, we have some older piece. Yeah, I see what it is. It's from a spoon. Mostly it's a weapon. Could be silver, it looks silver. I think it is silver, yes. So nice find. I shall see what I can find more in the hole. Maybe the rest of the spoon is there. So okay, next find. It was a very loud signal, and it's a coin. It's 2 euro. So yeah, nice find. It's spendable. So yeah. Okay, next find. It's a coin. Yeah, also, okay, 5 euro cent. Okay, that was the search, 1 hour search. I meet a guy over there, he also metal detect. And yeah, it was nice weather. And we have some coins and some things. So we carry on, and you see the finds in the roundup. And till the next, treasure hunting with good. Bye bye.
Okay, guys, here the roundup of the search. We didn't have many items, but yeah, you're in the park and people talk to you. So I have searched for maybe half an hour and speak for 1 hour. So yeah, that you get. Okay, here are the findings. Piece of metal. I don't know what it is. Something else. We got some coins. We got 5 euro coins, 2, 50, 20, 10, and 5. First I thought it was a 2 cent piece, but it is an old 1 pfennig from Germany. It's broken, maybe hit with a lower or so of a grass mower, but you can recognize 1 pfennig. And I had another foreign coin. It's an old Greek coin, like drachma. It's 20. And yeah, first I thought it was 5 cents, but it is a copper Greek coin. So that are the findings. Oh yes, and of course not to forget, we got a little piece of a spoon. It's the weapon of Holland, and it's saying Netherlands on the bottom here, and it is also silver marked here on the back side. So yeah, it's silver. Yeah, but that is the piece of the spoon. Very nice silver find. Okay, that's it. Next time we hit the park again, It is very wet here in Holland. Every day rain, so you can't search the fields. It's all mud, and so I search grass for get some dry feet. So, okay, see you again. Treasure hunting with Gert. Bye bye.